Welcome back to Psychonauts. Today I don't know if I'll explore more or if I'll just progress in the game. I think I'm going to go to progress and I'll do a longer session of looking around back later, which I will probably edit massively to make it not boring, basically, to watch. So back to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
So there should be only one last item to get. So each world complete is actually giving me more health, I think. Or is it ranks as well? I don't know. This next world is long and I might cut the video in two. Because last time, I definitely stayed up too long playing Psychonauts.
What is this? Are you working on an abstract piece?
You could say that.
Nice use of color.
It's an impressive house of cards you're building there.
And still, not high enough to reach the sky and free her from her prison.
Who is she?
I only know that she is beautiful, perfect, and sad. All day she cries rose-petal tears, and I can do nothing to help her because my creation lacks something, and it will not stand against the bull.
What bull?
El Odio. Somewhere along the way, I feel that I lost something important, but I do not know.
I think it's your queens. You want me to go look for them?
Bring me any cards you find. I must complete this tower.
Yes.
Okay. So this world is the before last. Oh, I can buy.
Enjoy your new art there. Enjoy your new art there.
Hey, have you seen any really big playing cards around here?
Now that takes me back. Poker night with the guys. Man, I miss those dogs.
Yes, because there's a famous painting with a dog.
I think I hate that bull a lot.
Oh, trust me. You'll hate him even more as time goes by. When he first trapped me in this alley, I thought he was only mildly annoyed.
What do you mean, trapped? prisoner of art just like Edgar?
I'm a prisoner of that stupid bull. I don't want to get gored, so I hide out in the alley like a low-down dog.
Okay, promise me you won't take this the wrong way. But you are a dog.
Yeah, but I'm a saber dog, man. I should be up in the highlands above the tree line, take a brandy around my friggin' neck, seeing the world, and finding more things to paint than this junk.
Hey, how'd you get out of this alley?
We're trapped in here, son. Art is our only escape.
Is that like a metaphor, or do you mean that if I take one of these paintings, I can use it to get out of here?
If you take one of these paintings, I'll bite you on the leg. If you buy one, it could help you get out of here. They're magic.
Uh-huh. So the cards, you know where they are?
Oh, right. Well, I do know about these four lost queens, but that's all. Can't do much with four queens, can you?
Those are exactly the cards I need. Where are they?
Forget about it. They're guarded by some pretty nasty characters. Not to mention El Odio. You're better off just hanging out here and turning your head just a teensy bit to the left.
Okay, I'm off.
Well, see ya. Keep off the street now. Well, see ya. Keep off the street now.
At least this world is pretty dark, so it's gonna be easy to actually see the figments, or so I hope. Because they pretty much go invisible from time to time. Yeah, there's nothing in this area. Let's take the rose painting. Okay. That became a rose. It's not exactly useful. By the way, I wonder one thing. What does he see me as? Oh, he's painting me. Okay, that's all he sees. Pretty much as a model of that sort.
Nice! Now I can get Edgar's cards.
We need a lot more than that. I'd sue that figment. Okay, that wall actually goes into that painting. So there's a wall mechanic here. The wall goes between paintings. And until I find a way to defeat him, I am forced to actually do a lot of jumping around. Which is fine. I guess. Unless if you fall. So there was a Figment. There we go. There's another one. Oh shit. Okay, that's one door. And there's another character from this door. Another Figment. Come on, come on. Ah, damn it. Yeah, it's impossible to avoid, pretty much. So I need to find somewhere I can climb. Yes. No, that's not it. No, don't fall. Thank you. Again? No, 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 wait, no, no, no. So there must be something around here, right? No, there is not. I guess he just respawned. Yep, pretty much.
I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Okay. Ah. Okay, I'm going to change a bit my powers. No, that's not the... That's not the correct location. Where do you go from there? This way. Oh, come the fuck on. No, I cannot seem to be able to grab any of these signs. There should be a path, I believe. Inside one of the houses. Yes, that worked. Oh, come on, you should be able to jump above that. But I can't. What?
Can't get a good grip.
Okay, there is something up there. But I can't reach it. There's got to be another way to go in there, and I saw that figment. That's going to be a fun one to catch. Okay, so I unlocked a shortcut pretty much, isn't it? Yeah, that's a shortcut.
Introducing, fresh from the thriller in Manila, Iowa, Tiger!
Okay.
Wake up, little man. Time to go nighty-night.
I am awake.
Good, because it is bedtime for you, snack size.
What are you talking about?
You will fight me for my card, yes?
Well, I am looking for some cards.
Then, small fry, I am afraid the Sandman is going to have to bend way over to reach you because you are so awfully itty-bitty. And then...
All right, I get it. Just shut up and let's go.
Then I will shut up, but only so I can enjoy the microscopic spectacle of your attempts to make me shut up.
I have a feeling. Okay, he's immune to that.
You are so tiny, I cannot even see you anymore.
Oh, you have no idea.
You are so tiny, I cannot even see you anymore.
I think I need shield more than anything.
You are so tiny, I cannot even see you anymore.
Avoiding the tiger pounce requires some serious tumbling skills.
Okay, tumbling skills, so that pretty much means I do need this skill.
Avoiding the tiger pounce requires some serious tumbling skills.
Sleep tight, kitty.
And one card. Oh yeah, that's right. Where are figments?
This one was a real pain in the butt to get.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need. Please, boy, I must have those queens.
Good to be more to this. Okay. There wasn't. Is there a way to see how many... Yeah, there's only one Figment left in this zone. Fortunately, for this one, they were able to design it in such a way that you can see how many you have. Question is, where is the last one? Should be around. There you go. Got all of them. Okay, so now get into one painting. Any painting. Oh, that's right. Such a pain. Okay, so there is definitely an interruptor here.
Can't get a good grip.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, that's the zone I already cleared. With a shortcut I cleared. So I missed a few parts before. Yeah, that's likely. Oh, damn it. Bloody beast. Oh, at least I got his tag. There's something crying around here, and that's not... the same. So that's the luggage I missed. Yeah, I believe there's an area I missed. Oh, there we go. How did you get there?
Ha!
Oh, there's an area where you can go. I think one of the balcons actually has a door that you can open. This one. To hide. Interesting. There's bound to be a way. Yes, there is. Get there from somewhere else. Okay, there was definitely something I could burn there. So... just in time. Okay. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Didn't make it. Oh, another dog? And this is door, okay.
Hells before swine.
What?
Nothing. Now then, you will of course want something else.
I saw another dog selling art up the street. Are you guys a chain?
You've met my compadres. When we were young art dogs, we would run wild in the street together. But now...
Why don't you guys just make a run for it?
You couldn't understand. El Odio imprisons us all. Art is the only escape. And today is the only day that it's going to be this cheap. All these prices go up tomorrow because of tourist season.
Could you tell me again about your dog friends?
You've met my compadres. When we were young art dogs, we would run wild in the street together. But now...
I think I've heard enough.
Hey, can you fight bulls? I have a bull problem.
Sorry, artist here, delicate hands. And anyway, if you are talking about El Odio, well, there is of course only one man who could handle that much bull.
Who can do it? Can fight El Odio.
I speak of no other than Dingo Inflagrante, the infamous matador playboy. Alas, they would never ask him to help. Not in a million years.
Why not?
Why won't they ask Dingo to help? Is he expensive?
No, because what happened between him and Edgar? Quite a scandal.
What happened?
What? What happened between Dingo and Edgar?
Listen, I deal in truth and beauty, not dirt. But... Okay, here's how I heard it. Years ago, when Edgar was a world-renowned painter, he was commissioned by Dingo to immortalize him in black velvet. But while he was sitting for the portrait, Dingo met Edgar's beautiful wife, who was none other than the top flamenco dancer, Lampita Passionale. He seduced the dancer. And the two ran off together, leaving Edgar with the unfinished painting and a broken heart. Since then, Edgar thinks of nothing but the treacherous pair, and since then, our streets have been ruled by El Odio.
Wow, that's a great story. You should do a painting about it.
Yes, that's what we need around here. Some paintings of Dingo and bulls. Yeah. Good idea.
I think that Dingo sounds like a jerk.
He gets an unfair rap because of his looks. As a collie, I know how hard it is to be resented for your beauty. It's like being forced to wear a golden robe with a diamond kick me sign on the back.
Must be tough.
Must be tough.
Yeah, I work it out through my painting.
Good thing.
Gotta go.
Be good. Try to handle it only by the edges.
There's nothing here. Oh, yes, there is.
Oh, thank God. I felt like I was being looted.
No, there's no way I can stand on that. Okay, so. Wait, if I... Okay, like that. There's definitely something there. What can I use as a trompoli? Almost. Oh, that's an area that's hard to get into. Come on! Maybe I can get a boost and jump onto this window. Almost. I definitely need to make it there, but it's a hard jump because it's a secret. I think that's a secret. Oops, sorry. No, I'm pressing too late. Is there another way? Yeah, if I make it to the other side, then maybe. Fair again. And another shortcut unlocked. Oh, I see. I don't know how I can actually reach it. Probably a way. Wait a minute, there's a passage here that I haven't gone to. Oh, damn it. No, not back here. No, no, you think you need to plug this in some way? Let's try again from the other side. Again, it should be possible. Oh, that's the same. Yep. Oh, great. Yes. Until I've beaten the next one, I'm stuck doing that. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing behind. I think exploration will be much easier when once I get rid of that thing.
Introducing, fresh from an astonishing victory at the Killings and Billings, Dragon!
Yow! What's that smell?
That smells like fear, boy!
Yeah, no, I mean that fart smell.
That's fear!
No, I'm talking about an actual smell. It's like if stink bombs laid eggs and then those went bad.
That's sulfur! It's part of the dragon costume, kid. Is this some kind of trick?
Okay, he's actually putting me on fire.
Is this kind of trick?
Is this some kind of trick?
Okay, I definitely want to have a shield. Is not sensible to these, so I'm gonna replace it with fire. That was easy.
Soon they'll be dragging your ass out of here.
But that didn't feel right.
Hey, are you late? Did you hear that? One was a rut to get.
Perfect. One step closer to her. Please, boy, I must have those queens.
So this is where I left. No, yes, no. I was a little further. No, I was right. And I cannot skip this cutscene. Something up there. Hey! I was ahead of this. Actually, I want to check, did I get any other tag? Yes, there's a tag for luggage I haven't collected, okay. That's probably the one that's crying over there. Not over here. No! What? No, that's where the dog is, isn't it? Yeah, there is a wooden door on the other side. Oh, damn it, no! Wait, this is much higher. And closer. Oh, close. There has to be a way to manage this, Omer. Yeah, like that, exactly. Don't forget you have. Can't take a running jump. No, that's not good. But I bet I can open that window. No, I can't. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, there's something around here. Okay, this bar is way too low. Well, like it is, I got that one. Don't ask me how I got it. Very good. Is that another painter? I think it is.
Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. A catastrophic loss, even.
Edgar Tegley sent me. You know, the famous painter. How about a discount?
Famous painter? Edgar? Yeah, right.
You don't give discounts or you don't think he's famous?
Look, I'm sorry, but eating lunch every day in the art teacher's room does not make you a famous painter. Anyway, you only did that to hide out from the school wrestling team.
Okay.
Hey. There's no shame in hiding from wrestlers. They're trouble, especially the wild animal type.
Oh, what do you mean, wild animals? Like dogs, eh? Or you got a problem with me now?
No. I just meant wrestlers can be tough. I didn't mean you.
Oh, you don't think I'm tough now? Why? Because I'm a Dalmatian? Hey, we can't all be St. Bernards and Bulldogs, you know.
Has Edgar always had a problem with wrestlers?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost the team the entire match.
Why did he choke? Did they get him in one of those pile driver things?
No. Edgar's girlfriend, Lana Panzoni, dumped him after the first period for Dean LeGrant, the head of her cheerleading squad. Tegley was worthless after that. The other team just tossed him around the rest of the day like a half sack of pork rinds. Oh, man. His squad hated him after that. The whole school did.
How sad. Especially since it all happened to him again with Dingo and Lampeta.
Oh, right. Yeah, they exist. Not made up at all, those two. Sheesh. Hey, I got some original Picassos over here if you're interested, by the way.
So tell me that again. Edgar was a bad wrestler?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost the team the entire match.
Yeah, we know that. No, ah, no, bad button.
Edgar was a bad wrestler?
No way.
I can't skip
all the way to the state semifinals 1 year, and then he choked. Cost the team the entire match.
See ya.
Yes, run. Run from the horror.
What horror?
Don't tell anyone who painted these, okay?
Come on, you should be able to jump on that. There we go. Oh, that was a... I saw a figment. There we go. So this isn't the other side. I reckon there's gonna be window painting here. What is this region? Ooh, this is bad. Psychic regeneration. Okay. Edgar Slamont. That must be his girlfriend from when he was at the head of the wrestling team, and then he choked and she got away with someone else. And it was just, and he just felt like he gave up. Okay. Okay, so that's another shortcut unlocked. permanently as well. That's what I want.
Starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
Remember this part of this world. So this probably leads forwards. And I want to go backwards actually. Again. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna go invisible on you. Collect this last. What? Oh, the teleport is just up there. I think he's this painting. This should take fire pretty well. I wish the door would open on the other side. Damn it. All of a sudden another shortcut opened. Hmm. I haven't gone through that window either. Well, this is how you're supposed to get here.
Hey, I just think it's great that you took that ass-kicking I handed to you and turned that defeat into something positive. Like gardening.
So that's where they go. Okay, sees me as an antelope. And we have another secret. Edgar's love. Loved her. Kept boosting to her. Seduced her. Okay, loved her very much. That's all I can say. Tell from here. Okay. Didn't need to try and do the jump, the crescent jump to the other side. It's possible to get here using the crescent jump, but. Possible, but absolutely useless.
Hey, I just think it's great that you took that ass kick.
Okay, you repeat the same thing.
That's
like
fine.
Gardening. But all the figments are here. Yes, it seems so. And I bet there's gonna be two more wrestlers here. And I need to get to that other one. Oh. I think it's this way. Oh yeah, that's right. That's not invisibility. That's only to get up there. So I have to go... I actually believe I have to climb again to get there. Something like that. Yeah, and there was a window I didn't get into. Oh no! I was there! Oh! I think I can get there more easily through passage underway à faire. No, I have absolutely to hide in the sewers. There we go. That works.
Introducing, back from a crushing victory at Someone Might Lose a Tooth in Duluth, Eagle!
And I'll stop after this one. Okay, he's also immune to that. He's not gonna be immune to fire, and he's not gonna be immune to shield. Yeah, they're all the same. Pretty much. That must hurt. Oh, I was using the shield. Yep, shield is also. That's another shortcut unlocked.
Yep. Here you go, Edgar.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need.
Okay, this was Gemont.
Please, boy, I must have those queens.
Just gonna return there. And this is where I save and quit for tonight. Okay. Yeah, double save. Bye.